starting slideshow in PowerPoint, the control toolbar shows up. Touch this icon and draw on a PowerPoint slide. Erase drawing you made with this icon. Touch this icon to turn off pen mode. Touch this icon to move to previous slide. Move to next slide. Touch this icon whenever you want to use PenSoft. To get back to slideshow in PowerPoint, touch this icon. To terminate slideshow, touch this icon. You can save your drawings in PowerPoint file.